Down for Kyle Connor and back for Wheeler. Up top for Trouba. Back for Wheeler. And Scheifele's stick goes way in the air.
I don't think I've ever seen that before.
Comes down in behind the Boston net, and Scheifele looking over at the referee,
saying, how can that not be interference? His stick ended up off the netting behind Rask. Here's Mark Scheifele in the middle of the ice. There goes Chara, flung that stick back up off the netting. You saw it hit the netting and come down. Dennis, I've never seen that before.